Spider plant is a popular house plant which is best for hanging baskets, as you can see here. And also, it has air purifying qualities, so it is good for indoors also. So there are many varieties. Like if you see here, it has white in the middle, and here there is green in the middle. And then if you look at this one, this is pure green. So there are many different varieties, but they all like shade. So, you know, if you put them in direct sun, they'll not thrive over there. So this is under the tree and it's really thriving over there. So it likes bright light, but indirect light. The most interesting thing is that they generate these plantlets from a shoot, and they grow roots. And that's the best way to propagate them. Basically, you cut off these plantlets and you plant them either in water or in soil. Although it looks best in the hanging baskets, even inside you can put them on tabletop, and while they are still small, and they look so beautiful, they just brighten up the whole room. So you can cut the plantlets from the mother plant, and then you can put them in water. So just take any container and fill it with water, and just place the plantlets in the water. Just make sure that the bottom part or the roots are touching the water, but leaves are outside the water so that they don't rot. Or just take the plantlets and put them in good soil, water them, and just keep it in shaded area, and it will thrive over there. If you want to know the details of growing spider plants, then I'll post some video links in the description and you can check them out. To summarize, spider plants are good for outdoors, they are good for indoors, they can grow in water, they can grow in soil. They just like shade, so just make sure that they are always in shade. They need a lot of water because they have a lot of foliage, and they also have air purifying qualities. So I hope this video was useful to you. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I'll try to answer as soon as possible. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time. Happy gardening. Bye.